The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Slides it back to the blue line. And he's able to handle that one. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Kingston's won the draw and they'll go to work. Scores! And they get on the board quickly here in this one.
When we were talking to the coach this morning, he said on the road, his team has a tendency to slumber their way into games. Not today.
The Frontenacs certainly don't look like the road team tonight.
Well, they look comfortable no matter where they're playing. I mean, they're on the road, sure, but they came out and were really aggressive off the opening drop.
And he takes the pass. Sends it in deep. Here's a short pass to Betts. Takes the feed. There's a solid collision. Grabs the puck. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. The Colts win the face-off. He got all of that one. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Kingston's looking to break out. Quick feed to Moe. Comes up with the glove save. New York's got it from the back of their own cage.
Sorry, James, that's a really solid hit there.
Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play.
That's a message sent right there. This is the tone for the game, the way they want to play it.
New York's got the puck along the wall. And he makes the save. Kingston's got it in their own zone. Can't find his man. And there we go. Icing is the call. More than half the period left to play. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Colts played along the boards. Here's a pass in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Takes the return feed. New York's got the puck here in the open ice. Picks off the pass.
Kingston's played a really good game here. I like the way that they've checked. They've turned pucks over. Now they want to make something out of all this puck possession.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it over to Moe. Takes it across the blue line. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. More than half the period has expired. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Slides the puck ahead into neutral zone. And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there. Moves it around along the half wall. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Scoops up the puck now. Takes the feed. New York's got it across the line. Moves it to Agostino.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
She handles the pass. Split feed. Oh, another great save right there.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
There's an injection of energy with that hit. Thunderous collision along the boards. Scores!
Right back to the beginning of the night when the game was tied to start. Nobody has the upper hand anymore. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Kingston's on the attack. And that's broken up. All alone! Off the crossbar!
That's a quarter of an inch from bouncing off the bar in the net. As it is, they get nothing for it.
And offside, we'll get a reset here. Moments away from the face-off, let's get back to the action. Betts wins the draw. The Frontenacs have it from their own end. Passes the puck over to Agostino. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
I think he just made this too obvious. The slash is going to be called as his stick makes contact with his opponent.
New York's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
Betts will take the faceoff here as this man advantage is about to resume. Kingston's got it in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. Moe's got it deep in the offensive end. Slides the puck across to Stevens. And there's the save. Choi's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Swoops in and grabs the puck with the centers tied up in the scrum on the draw. That concludes period number one. I cannot believe they got one of the all-time great 90s hip-hop acts getting set to play for the fans here in this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back in period number two. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Kingston's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. From one point man to another. Huge steal in his own end.
Agostino's up at the box.
And a little body contact on that play. New York's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Sends the pass in front. Stick and they can't complete the play.
And Agostino's not going to escape the Bruins tonight. They're all over him after he caused the injury earlier on in that controversial play.
Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Choi's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. From point blank! We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Betts takes possession right off the draw. The Colts move it in. We got a whistle offside to call. Kingston's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And now he moves it quickly to Agostino. Moves the puck.
Keep your head up, kid.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that. They go on the attack through center. Into the corner. Slides the puck down low. Here he is with the backhander. And that's deflected off someone in front. Agostino's moving it ahead. Here they come on the attack down the left side. Knocked away. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. New York's got the puck. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And he takes a shot. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Quick pass to Moe. Moves the puck down low. Couldn't make the connection on the play. He was locked in there. Gains the zone along the right wall. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Can't get a hold of that pass. Moves inside. New York's got the puck along the boards. Now he takes it over the line. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Past the halfway mark of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Choice won the draw inside the neutral zone. Slides the pass over to Agostino. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Passed up ahead.
Going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. That pass is perfect. I mean, James, I think you could probably receive that thing. It's right in the middle of the blade, flat and crisp. Off they go.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Kingston's got control of it now from their own end. New York's got it against the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Sends one up to Moe. And he cocks it up with the pass. And he came up with a solid stop on that play. They win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Maintains possession. Here's a chance, sends it in front, and it carries off a twig in front of the net.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but...
Scores!
Yeah, it's in, but I don't think it's going to count. The referee waves this off on the ice immediately.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. New York's won the draw. Passes it over to Betts. Here's a shot, and he makes the easy save. Can't connect on the shot. Kingston's moving the puck through center ice. Dishes it to Agostino. Here's a chance, and that's stopped. And he takes the feed. Pucks in deep. Here in the later stages of this period, The Frontenacs have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. And that puck leaves the zone. Look at the Savardian spinorama! They put the puck into the offensive end. Kingston's got a hold of it along the wall. Shot! Gives them nothing in front. That brings the period to an end. Ray and Carlin both off to get some poutine from the concessions. I'm going to grab some popcorn, and we're coming back with period number three in moments. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level on our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
Kingston's got to change the script here a little bit. Great, they've got all kinds of possession, but it's not been dangerous possession. Too much of it along the boards. They got to get it into the front of the net. Start jamming away.
Tries to feed it over to Moe. Pass broken up. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Big time collision on the play.
And James, ever since he threw that big hit earlier, he's had a little bit of a number on him, and he finally laid the lumber to him.
Kingston's got a hold of the puck. She takes the feed. Here's a sharp angle shot. And that goes off course. The Colts in transition at center. Lots of time left in this period. It's 2-1. New York's won the draw. Scoops up the puck here. Nice feed. Kingston's gained possession along the boards. The Colts will play it in their own end. Nice pass back.
All right, bud.
Too much congestion in front. Kingston's got the puck against the half wall. Takes the puck. You'll need more than that to beat him. Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. Right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And he takes the feed. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Oh, look at this. They're outnumbered here. It's a 3-on-1. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Handles the pass. Feeds it over on the attack. To a T, the captain capitalizes.
Man, that's a great play. Anybody can receive that puck. It's right in the middle of the plate. It's flat, it's hard, it's crisp. What a beautiful pass.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And the play continues. And now he moves it to Agostino. And now it's over to Stevens. Driving right to the front. Decides to think about it. well past the midway mark of this period. The Colts have all the momentum right now, leading by two. New York's got it, and they're on the attack. Quick feed to Stevens. That's on the stick.
Dude.
He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
Stops him with a bomb.
Tracked that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save. Dangerous chance.
Agostino's aware his team is trailing in this one, guys. Let's look to him to try to get things going. His zone ability can definitely help him do that.
The Frontenacs take possession off the faceoff. Scoops up the puck. New York's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Down low. New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. Centering pass, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. The Colts are in transition.
If you can play in this 100 feet of the ice, you're going to probably win this game. Get the puck into the offensive zone with a simple, smart play. Get after it and try to forecheck.
There's the whistle. We've got an offside. In the final moments of this period, New York's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Troy's won it. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. Can't make the connection on the pass. Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Troy. On the attack along the boards. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe. Grabs the puck at center. Grabs it in his own end. Quick feed to Troy. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. He says, let's get physical on that play. Goes full circle with the puck. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this place recognize the victory.
A few moments ago, James, that was a big hit.
History. He gets his first win with a new team. That's got to be huge mentally, Razor.
It is for sure, James. I mean, they bring you in to try and be part of the solution. They bring you in because they have a need and goal for somebody to make some stops. He was terrific, and he's earned that first win, and that goes a long way in the room.
Christian Weiss is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Been fired up for this one, the puck is dropped, let's go. Fires it, goalie with a stop. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Shea's lugging the puck. Grabs it in his own end. The Steelheads move the puck in the defensive zone. Stays with it. The Colts will play it from the defensive zone. The Steelheads have the puck now. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Takes a shot. Stones up with the blocker. The Steelheads get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a pass in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Played big in the moment there. Here's the chance to set up now. Denied by the goaltender. Look at this down the right wing. They're on the attack. And he comes up with it. Oh, how do you not convert those chances?
Well, he's going to be disappointed. I mean, that's a grade-A scoring chance that doesn't turn into a shot on net.
Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Fires it on net. Comes up with a stop. Shea's got it in the defensive end. And he takes the dish. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes a shot. And that's off target as it hits a body. Scooped up along the wall by Shea. Quick pass to Versey. The Colts gain control of it. With possession along the wall. Comes up with a stop. Receives the pass. From the point, they take control of it. Oh, that's a rattler, did you? There he is, he's got a step. And he can't get the shot off.
I hope he's not waiting for a better chance to shoot the puck. I mean, it is a breakaway, but he ends up screwing himself into the ice and not getting anything on the net.
Can't make it work. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here. And she just gets a piece of it with the skate to keep it out.
Great reactions on the goaltender here, but the key is she reads that play so she can push out to close down the angle.
Picks up the puck in his own end. Over and a good solid hit on that play. Takes control of the puck. The Colts have it now. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Shot gets a piece of it to make the save. Moves it quickly over to Timms. Here in the late goings of the period, still no score in this one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Betts. And that pass doesn't go. Stopped by the goaltender.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice, the goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a faceoff is ready to go. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Nice pass. New York's ready to go on the attack. A little back and forth. The Colts gain control of the puck against the wall. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Denies them in close. With the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Timms plays it into the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. The Steelheads have it against the wall. And play continues here. Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store, and we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice next. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Still looking for the game's first goal as we are underway in the second. And with play underway, Razor, how do you see things so far tonight?
New York's coaches keep patting them on the back when they come back to the bench, telling them what a good job they're doing. They know they've had the puck a lot. They're waiting for the breakthrough.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Still scoreless in this one. Tries to get the puck over to Timms. The Colts gain possession in their own end. Takes it to the net. Takes possession. Hangs on to the puck after taking a hit. Here's a shot, and she turns that one aside. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Steelheads scoop it up along the boards. Slides the puck over. Mississauga's got it along the wall. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. The Colts take possession of the neutral zone. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Quick pass over to Bercy. Makes a move in front. And he was locked in on that save as play continues.
That's flat out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Takes the pass. And that's offside, stopping the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Pokes it away in his own end. Trying to gain a step. He scores! Oh, that was gorgeous! New York's taking the lead, but still lots of time to go here, Ray.
That's a lot of work, James, put into just getting yourself to the front. Now you've got to play like a leader.
Moves the puck across to Timms. Takes the feed at the back end. And he gets his glove on the changing shot. The Steelheads carrying it along the blue line. And turns aside the slapper with ease. Puck grabbed by Shea. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here he is on the tip. New York's looking to break out. Oh, that just sounded painful. That shot scores!
Oh, man, the goalie thought he had this covered, James. You can tell from his body language, but he beats him, hits the post, and goes in.
Here in the back half of this period, we are all tied up in this one. is dropped. Play resumes. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Into the attacking end. Poked away in the defensive end. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Stopped by the goaltender. Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. Mississauga's won the draw and they'll go to work. From the point, looks to make something happen. Dished on over to Timms. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Moves it around along the half wall. And not much on that one. Mississauga's got the puck. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop! From the left side, takes it to center. Sends the pass in front! Hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. New York's got it in their own zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Moves the puck over to Stevens. New York's got it in their own zone. Centering feed. Nice play. Mercy's got the puck. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Makes the pass save, although he might have got a piece of it with his foot. Takes the feed. In close. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Great read of the play. Quick reaction as she makes that save on a point-blank try.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. New York's won the faceoff. Blocked in traffic. There's the buzzer. Two periods down. One more to go. They always say three is the magic number. We've got period number three next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. And we are underway here in the third. Still evened up. Will we see that go-ahead goal here? How did he sidestep that to stay with the puck?
Well, that's...
Scores! Look at this! The tie has been shattered! They've got their go-ahead goal!
Kept grinding at the game, and eventually you hope you're going to be the one to get the best chance. They get it? Finish it, and now they've got the lead.
Mississauga's got the one-goal lead here in the third.
Like lots about the way that they've played, this goal is well-earned, and now they have a chance to win this game.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. There's another great save!
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Here's a shot. Denied by the goaltender. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Steelheads have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Betts wins it in the offensive zone. Broken up with a stick. Here's a shot. Oh, and she was dialed in on that play. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Stoppage and play offside the call. Both teams gliding into position and the official set to drop the puck. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick pass to Betts. Centering feed! And that's intercepted. Tries to get the puck to Shea. Here's a chance in front. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Oh, he shows off some old baseball skills there. Right from the slot, the shooter goes under the bar, and he snares it with a great glove stop.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's 2-1. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs the puck. And he takes the pass. The Steelheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Fails to find the open man. Puck picked up by the open ice. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. New York's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck up to Tings. There's a chance in front. The shot gets in front of it for the block. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. The 360 with the puck. Mississauga's got a hold of it along the wall. Looks to make a play over to Versey. Mississauga sliding the puck behind the net.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there. The production is not.
You all right, bud?
Good hit on the play. Mississauga's got possession of the puck. Here's a feed in front. And she denies that opportunity. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Past the halfway mark of this period, Mississauga's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Sends it over to Versey. Centering feed! Shot! And that takes guts to get in front of that one. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Steelheads get a hold of it. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Here he is. They score! That's 3-0.
This is turning into an onslaught. There seems to be no way to slow them down.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Mississauga's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Shea. Handles the pass at center. Coming to the slot. How did he stop that one?
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Stopped with ease. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a faceoff. A critical draw here. Mississauga's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Centering feed! Oh, and he whiffs on it! Takes a shot and makes the save. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Officials are set, players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Here we go, 3-on-1, and makes the routine save. Takes the puck along the boards. This steelhead saw absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Tosses it to Timms. Mississauga's got the puck against the boards.
Keep your head up,
though.
Hey, James, that's a steamroller of a hit. Just happened a few moments ago.
It's in! He scores! Mississauga's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Directs it on over to Mercy. New York's got the puck along the boards. Gorgeous night. Fans are amped up. I am too. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for all the action. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. And this one is now officially underway. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Firebirds win the draw here in the neutral zone. Delayed penalty coming up here. The Firebirds play along the wing. And he puts that one aside with ease. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is always a fine-line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Flint's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, there hasn't been much to choose from in the two teams so far. The game is still scoreless, of course. But here's a power play. You've got a chance to change that in the next couple of minutes.
New York's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end.
I'm sorry for stepping on your toes, James, but that was a huge hit as the play continues.
Grabs the puck here in their own end. Gets it over to Slapshot. And that's broken up. New York's got a hold of the puck. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Nice job to escape the zone.
Betts jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
The Firebirds' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength.
Keep your head up, kid.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time, you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Takes the feed. New York's going to play the puck from behind the cage. He was totally locked in on that play.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Steps in and takes the puck. Moves it up. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance. No room for that one to get through. Look out. Here they come on the attack. Great save from in tight.
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Flint's got the puck along the wall. New York's gained possession along the boards. Poked away. Flint's got control of the puck. Boots taking it from his own end. Keeps hold of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Hangs onto the puck. The Firebirds carry it along the wall. And that banks off a stick. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We're still scoreless. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. She handles the feed. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. The Firebirds have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Escobar's got it in the corner. Manages to hang on. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Cappy's got it now deep inside his own end. Slick feed. Quick feed to Booth. And a direct hit right there. New York's got the puck in their own end. He's got a step. Oh, look at the confidence with that save with the glove. Wow.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
The officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. The Colts win the faceoff. Moves it to the middle. Can't connect on the play. And a solid save there as we play on. Dubois is going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The Firebirds win it in the defensive zone. And here's a pass to Slapshot. Settles things down. What a goal!
You get down into that low slot, you don't have much time to deliver. That puck's on and off the stick in a hurry and into the net.
Here in the later stages of this period, New York's up 1-0. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Moves it quickly over to Betts. Flint's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Coffey. Now a quick pass to Slapshot. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Gives him a jolt with that hit. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Slides the puck up from the left side. The Firebirds gain possession along the wall. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. And a quick save on that one.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
Quick pass to Booth. There's a collision with some authority. That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere or Ray will find you. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Flint's been through this before, so there's no real panic because they're in the game. But they know they've got to possess the puck a lot more, and they cannot turn it over as frequently as they did in the first period.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Even though this is a great chance to tie the game, you still have to remain a little bit patient. Don't panic with the puck.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Oh, I thought he had it, but they're saying it's a goal now. That's in the net. Flint's counterpunch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
New York's on the attack. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Betts takes the puck. And he takes the feed. And he regains control of the puck. Slapshot's got it in the defensive zone. Booth's got it against the boards. And that's blocked from someone in front. Flint's got the puck along the wall. Into the corner now. Violent collision.
He moved in quickly. If you go at that pace, you take away all the available ice.
Here he is. On the wrap around. Dubois's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Flint's got a hold of it along the wall. Passes on over to Slapshot. Slides it across to Betts. And we've got an offside with a faceoff looming. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Oh, and they probably want a redo on that. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Sends it in front, and that's stopped. Centering feed, and he opts to backtrack here on the play. neutral zone. Puts it on net. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. The Colts will play it in their own end. Scoops up the puck now. Cappy stick handling in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Escobar. Cappy scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Quick feed to Slapshot. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Chance in front! And he denies that great opportunity there. Denies him again! And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Dubois good at covering the net and making himself look as big as possible while down in the butterfly position, guys. That's his butterfly effect, zone ability, and it's what helps him come up with the big stops.
Through pass ahead.
Slapshot's got one goal in this tied game. You know he'd like to find another one.
There's a shot. Oh, spectacular save on the play. The Firebirds have it against the wall.
New York's moving it up the ice.
Great read with the stick. Handles the puck. Takes it to the front. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Glove save. Quick reflexes. Here in the late going of the frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And they won't connect on that one. Quick shot! And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Oh, that'll make the highlight reel, Ray.
Sometimes there's nowhere to go when you run into a dead end.
Good read with the stick to break that up. Moves the puck. New York's got possession here in the neutral zone. With some open space at center. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. The centermen glide into position. Betts wins it in the dots. Nice feed. Coffey's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Escobar. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. Oh, on the outside of the frame.
Well, the deadlock stays, James. That shot hits the goalpost and bounces away.
There's the horn. 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. I'll be back with a third period next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. And we are underway here in the third, still tied. And he takes the feed. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Handles the pass. Moves it to Coffey. Delayed penalty looming. Slapshot's got it along the wing. This fan base seems like they're ready to explode on this official.
Well, another penalty, and it's the whole team going to be shorthanded again, James. I mean, I'm just broadcasting, and I'm getting frustrated.
They take possession as he locks him up on the faceoff. Flint's got the puck along the boards. Let's it go. And that got caught up in traffic and goes off a stick. Bets get set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. Flint's won the faceoff. Unloads one. Scores! And some friendly geometry goes their way to help.
Well, it's not like you're trying to get it that close, but if you can get the bounce, you take it. That's kind of nice, isn't it? James, there's not a handful of guys in the league that can do this. One time this puck with the velocity and accuracy that he does. They get into the offensive zone, their team's looking for him. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Lots of time left in this period. Flint's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Quick pass to Slapshot. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. Man, he got hit.
You better move the puck quickly or you become a target.
The Firebirds pick up steam and are on the attack. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Here's a short pass to Coffey. From behind his own net. Puck scooped up by Coffey. Couldn't complete the pass. Quick feed to Betts. Takes a shot. And that's blocked away. Flint's got the puck. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. New York's in on the offensive attack now. Maintains possession. Takes the puck. Oh, how did he stop that with the one-timer? New York's got the puck. And he lowers the boom there. Dubois gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
More than half the period left to play. Flint's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Escobar's got the puck in his own zone. Flint's gained the line and into the zone. Shot on target!
He doesn't miss by much, though, James. He's trying to deliver that puck quickly. He just pulls it wide of the net.
Moves it quickly over to Stevens. Quick shot!
There's a part of this game that looked like it was going to get away from them. Yet they hung in there, the goalie made a couple of good stuff, and here they are. They get the big play, and this game is tied. Oh, there's somebody looking to get on the highlights tonight. However, he didn't catch a puck. He's looking for that windmill glove save, the highlight reel stop. But he gets beat, and that's on the board.
More than half the period has expired. We got a tie game. Betts wins it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Nice dish from the left wing. Takes the puck at the point. That pass goes a little sideways. Denied that one.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Flint's won the draw and they'll go to work. Let's it go from the slot. And that caroms off a body.
I'm getting too old for this.
Look out. And somebody says there's no hitting in hockey anymore.
Well, yeah, because they're sitting on their couch or sitting in the stands. You're down there. You put your head down. You're in danger.
Takes a hit on the play. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. On the attack along the boards. The Firebirds gain control of the puck against the wall. and in front. Scores! What a finish on the play!
Flint's got the one-goal lead here in this third period.
It was starting to look like the goals were going to be really difficult to come by, but they've got another one. Now you want to pressure the team, try and make them make another mistake.
Pass broken up. And that pass goes off a stick. Flint's gained possession along the boards. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Flint's got possession at center. Huge hit.
Yeah, he's done this a lot tonight, James. He's been on the body from the first time he's been on the ice.
Off a stick and they can't connect. Flint's got it across the line. Oh, they had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass. Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1. That pass doesn't go. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Final minute to go here in the third. Through the middle into the attacking zone.
Oh, sorry, James. They jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play just rambles on.
Flint's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to slap shot. Here we go. 2-on-1. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Can't overestimate the importance of this penalty kill here. A one-goal lead late in the game.
Got a big opportunity on the power play here. Escobar's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Stays with it. Quick pass to Stevens. Centering pass! Oh, what a chance, and that goes off target. My word, they've really got them hemmed in here in their own zone. Moves the puck. Oh, what a save! Scooped up by the D!
And the beat goes on, or at least the parade to the penalty box.
There's some nights it's really incredible. It's like you can't stop it. Every time there's a collision or a conflicted play, you're the team that takes the penalty.
Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody else next time.
Maybe turn that controller upside down, right?